Look at the attack from Waitman, but comes unstuck for Country. Now Schoenberg. Mead. He's a goal in the opening win against Vic Metro at the MCG. Takes it clean out of the ruck. Had it stolen there by Schoenberg. Hand Conning. It's fisted away. Schoenberg, good spin out of trouble. Gets it. Terrific tackle from Freitag. And then a loose tackle allows South Australia to come away with the advantage. Schoenberg over the top. He's got a man streaking towards the 50. Can he get it to him? McEntee. Heard the voice of Schoenberg. He's under pressure. Peppers nearly got him, but he didn't get him. He can hand it forward. And Durden rolls in and kicks the goal.
Albury again, a boy there that was seen at school level as well as with the Dandenong Stingrays. And he's got that confidence. I think small forwards need to have that.
His premiership side, so certainly has some runs on the board already.
So it was Gould bursting away from the kick-in and then Schoenberg kicking towards half forward.